Good afternoon. I am Eric Davis. First of all, I want to thank the league for putting this event together. Very much appreciate it. And I want to thank you for coming out today. I'm surprised folks haven't had to take their coats off with all the hot air emanating from the stage up here. I'm Eric Davis. My wife and I have lived here for 13 years. We have one son at the school and one who will be a freshman there next year. I think I offer you experience, creativity, and commitment. Other than Terry, I'm the only elected official up here on the panel. I'm an Oak Park Township trustee. I'm finishing my second term. I was very pleased to have been very much involved in leading the creation of our new senior center that you may have seen on Oak Park Avenue. That was something new for us. Professionally, I'm an architect, so I was very much involved in that. And for my involvement in that, I was given the Excellence in Public Service Award by Township Officials of Illinois this past year in 2012. I was very pleased about that. I also have helped lead the township, for example, to embrace the collaboration for early childhood, something that's come up on District 200 recently. 3 years ago, we brought this up, and I helped us find a way within our mission, within our budget, to do those kinds of things. So I have experience, but I also have the ability to do new things. One element that's very important to me, I've talked about a number of these forums, I think in terms of ideas, I think we should look at instituting mandatory community service for our students. I think it helps all of our students, and one example where I think I can really help is to look at inter-district peer tutoring so that kids at the high school could tutor kids. Even kids who have trouble reading can tutor kids at District 97. But that takes a greater level of cooperation between the districts than what we've had. Now, I think it's improved recently, but I do think that we can go a lot farther. The township managed to get all of the taxing bodies in Oak Park and River Forest to sign off on our Youth Services Interventionist Agreement and to pay money for it. The River Forest Park Board understood that we all need to work together. I have experience doing this. As an architect and as a member of a local government body, I think I have the experience, certainly have the commitment to a terrific school. My name is Eric Davis. You get 4 votes in this election. I'm only asking for 1 of them. And thank you very much for your time today, and thanks again to the league.